to vast and trunkless legs of stone stand in the distant near them the sand half sunk a shattered visage lies whose frown now wrinkled and sneer of cold karma until that it sculpts the world those passions breathe, which yet survive, stamped in these lifeless things. It's the hand that moved them and the heart that fed and the petty use till these words appear in my name. Ozymandias, king of kings, look in my works, ye mighty, and you pay nothing this side remains round the new cave that call or so wreck boundless and bear the line on level sense stretch far away.